Have you guys ever noticed that the most popular, most established phones always come in the most boring colors, like black, or white, or silver? Like, if you look at the highest-end iPhone lineup, it's always black, white, a barely gold color, and then some halo color that's also pretty pale.